I'm Don Lemon Lime.
And I'm Wolf Spritzer. Today, a city bus smashed into a baby carriage filled with cans. Warning, this footage may be too graphic for some viewers. We go to our reporter on the scene.
Thanks, Wolf. The speeding bus was going just over 50 miles per hour. Bystanders report hearing someone on the bus say, "Whoa."
In other news, authorities have discovered yet another mass grave.